Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to add your voice or add a voice over in CapCut on PC. Now, once you have your CapCut project open, to start a voice recording in CapCut on PC, go ahead and click on this microphone icon right here. And this will bring up this recording screen. Now here you can make sure that the correct microphone is selected, and you can also change the volume of it. And you also have these two options right here. One is echo reduction, which you can turn on to avoid echo from a speaker if you have one. And you can also mute the project, which means any existing sound that you have in the project will be muted until after you've stopped recording. So to start the recording, you can just click on this red button here, and after a few seconds, it'll start recording your voice, and whatever you say will then be recorded directly into CapCut, and it'll be recorded on a separate voice track. Once you've finished recording your voiceover, you can just go ahead and click on this red button here again, and that'll stop the recording. And once you're completely finished, you can exit out of this record window, and then you'll have the voiceover that you recorded here in CapCut. And to make your voiceover sound even better, you can use these built-in tools in CapCut, like the loudness normalization and the noise reduction. But that is how to add a voiceover in CapCut on PC, and I do hope this guide helped you out. Please like the video and watch any of my other helpful guides on this channel, and I'll see you in the next one.